Hi, I'm Serge, Siou and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, 7 ways to obtain the serial number or IMEI number of an iPhone. The International Mobile Equipment Identity, or IMEI, is similar to the serial number of your iPhone, where no two phones can have the same number and is particularly useful for cellular network providers. Let's assume, for whatever reasons, you're asked to provide the serial number or IMEI number of your iPhone. So let's get started. Number 1. Dial *#06# right from your iPhone to reveal the IMEI number, as shown. Number 2. From settings on your iPhone. Tap Settings, General, About, then scroll down to view the serial number and IMEI number. Number 3. For original iPhone, iPhone 5 and later, the IMEI number is on the back of the device, engraved near the bottom of the case. Number 4. For iPhone 3G, iPhone 3GS, iPhone 4 GSM model and iPhone 4S, remove the SIM tray and on the back of the tray, there's the serial number and the IMEI number. Number 5. From iTunes. Connect iPhone to the Mac and open iTunes. Then, click the iPhone symbol shown to reveal the serial number. Click on the phone number to reveal the IMEI number. Number 6. From iTunes Backup. If you don't have your iPhone handy, and provided you've made at least one backup of your iPhone, you can find the serial number and IMEI number as follows. Open iTunes, then click iTunes from the menu bar and select Preferences. Click the Devices tab, then hold the cursor over Backup and you will see the IMEI number as well as the serial number of the iPhone appear. And finally, number 7, from original packaging. If you still have the original iPhone packaging, printed on the barcode label is the serial number and IMEI number of the device. And that's all there is to it. Finding the serial number or IMEI number of your iPhone couldn't be more simple. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.